is Winnie the Pooh Kids at the New York Showcase at the Junior Theatre Festival in 2011. After that performance, I was invited to an audition for Mary Poppins and was cast in the touring production. I'm here to introduce the guy who made all this possible, my fellow boss, Mr. Thomas Schumacher. Tom is president and producer of Disney Theatrical Group, which has created, presented, and licensed over 30 musicals around the world. They include The Lion King, Mary Poppins, Beauty and the Beast, The Little Mermaid, Tarzan, High School Musical, Uncle John and Two Mice's Aida, and this season's Tony Award-winning hits, Newsies and Peter and the Starcatcher. Tom also spent many years running Disney's feature animation studio and produced dozens of films like The Lion King, The Nightmare Before Christmas, Pocahontas, The Hunchback of Notre Dame, Mulan, Hercules, Tarzan, and Lilo and Stitch. A longtime friend of the Junior Theatre Festival, Tom spearheaded the effort to develop the many Disney Junior and Kids shows that are available for you today. He also showcased his book, How Does the Show Go On, right here at JTF in 2009, and visited again in 2011. Today, we are thrilled to welcome back to the JTF stage, Tom Schumacher.
Mary Poppins.